Hi everyone. In this video, we present our recent work for the panoptic LiDAR segmentation. This is a joint work between Technical University of Munich and University of Bonn. Mobile robots, such as delivery vehicles and autonomous cars, need to be able to interpret raw sensory data to be able to navigate in busy city scenes. Nowadays, such robots are often equipped with RGBD sensors, or in the case of outdoor environments, with LiDAR sensors. Several methods tackle semantic segmentation of LiDAR point clouds, the task of assigning semantic meaning to every 3D LiDAR point. Recent developments have been moving towards holistic scene understanding, jointly tackling object instance and semantic segmentation, referred as panoptic segmentation. Previous work has focused on the interpretation of individual scans. Orthogonally, 3D multi-object tracking methods commonly first train at 3D LiDAR object detectors, then associate these detections over time. In this paper, we propose 4D panoptic segmentation that unifies all these perception tasks. For this task, we need to assign a semantic meaning to every 3D point in a sequence and a unique object instance ID in space and time. We propose a method that jointly tackles semantic and instance segmentation in the spatial and temporal domain for this task. In particular, we slide a fixed size temporal window over a sequence of LiDAR sensory data. From each window, we sample a set of points to form a 4D point cloud volume. This 4D volume is an input to our encoder-decoder-based network. The first head of the decoder outputs a semantic meaning for each 3D point. The objectness head is used to detect object instance centers within short 4D volumes. And we use point embeddings and variance heads to associate points to their respective instances. Spatiotemporal instance segmentation is thus posed as a clustering problem. For more details, we refer to our paper. We obtain online sequence interpretation in an online manner by processing overlapping volumes and associate obtained temporal segments based on a simple point overlap criterion. Our experiment showed that by enlarging the size of temporal window, we significantly improve segmentation and tracking performance. We first evaluate our method on the existing single-scan panoptic segmentation benchmark. This is a special case of our method where the temporal window size is 1. In this setting, our unified single network significantly outperforms existing methods in terms of panoptic quality and mean intersection over union. Several baselines use separate networks for semantic segmentation and object instance detection and fuse results in a post-processing step. We then evaluate our method on our proposed benchmark and interpret the results based on a novel metric, LiDAR segmentation and tracking quality. This metric consists of two terms. The association term signals how well we associate points in space and time, and tell us how well we can segment and track objects. The classification term evaluates how well we can semantically classify points and takes the form of mean intersection over union. In terms of tracking, most established approach is tracking by detection, where the idea is to detect or segment objects individually in the images or scans and associate them over time. We evaluate two variants of this baseline. In the first one, we use Kalman filter-based multi-object tracking method to associate instances obtained per scan level with our baseline and our single scan variant. In the second variant, we use a pre-trained LiDAR scene flow method to propagate segments from scan to scan. As can be seen, our method that processes several scans in parallel performs significantly better in terms of association and is on par with our single scan variant in terms of semantics. Overall, our single stage unified network significantly outperforms tracking by detection baselines and doesn't need any external methods or networks for the temporal association. We provide a detailed analysis of our model in the paper.
Thank you for your attention.